I'm an artist working out of the high desert in California. I went to Montserrat College of Art in Beverly, Massachusetts, and then I moved to California. Around 2002, I started making finished pieces after reading The Power of Myth by Joseph Campbell. It elucidates the archetypal aspects of an artist path, which I found very useful and enabled me to complete pieces that way. This is a oil painting of a cicada that I'm working on right now. It's on a wood panel with canvas, and this is collage paper. It's more of an observational objective painting, except there's an aspect of just having grit about a process and not giving up.